Hello friends, here in this video we will see the definition of coupling and its functions. For that purpose, here we have a diagram. Now, coupling. See, when there is a shaft, as we know, it is a rotating member. When the length of the shaft is long, it means it is lengthy. In that case, we don't make the shaft in one single piece because it is difficult to transport such a shaft. So, in order to have simplicity, what we do is make the shaft in two pieces. That is, instead of transferring a complete length of shaft, we just divide it into two halves and then connect those two halves by using the device called as coupling. So I'll say that coupling, it is a mechanical element which connects the shaft which is in two halves. So here I have written the definition of coupling, that it is a mechanical element which connects the shaft which is in two halves. Now how this connection takes place? Here I have a diagram in which there are two shafts. This I can say that it is shaft 1 and here we have the second shaft. Now when you want to connect these two shafts, in that case we would be taking shaft 1 and inserting it into this device which is nothing but called as the coupling. And here, since it is in the left hand side, I'll say that this is left hand coupling and here we have right hand coupling. Now how the connection takes place? We would be inserting shaft number 1 in left hand coupling, connecting it with a keyway, or here we have keyway, so we would be inserting the key which would go into the shaft and this hub. Next, we will take shaft number 2 and connect it in the right hand coupling by using a key whose half portion is there in the shaft and half is there in this hub. When the shaft have been inserted, after that we would be joining these two coupling, and here as we see, there are number of holes provided on the circumference of this coupling. So we would be matching or aligning these holes, and then we would be inserting bolts in that, bolts and nuts, so that the coupling becomes tight, it becomes a single connection. Now if we give power to any one of the shaft, it would rotate the other shaft and the motion would be transmitted through this coupling. So I'll say that functions of coupling. Now when I'm defining the functions, I'll write down the first one. It should connect or align two shafts. That is the first primary function of a coupling, that it should connect or it should align, make in line two shafts. The next point, it should prevent shock loading. See, the meaning of shock loading is that we will be giving power to any one of the shaft, and when the power is transmitted to the other shaft, there is some amount of time gap. So it should not happen that suddenly the shaft starts rotating. It should attain the speed gradually. That is, If it starts with shock load, there are chances of shearing, breaking of the shaft. So, it should prevent shock loading. Next, it should properly align the centers of bolts. Next, as we see, when you want to connect left hand and right hand coupling, in that case the holes which are provided for the bolts, they should be properly aligned. Then only the coupling would transferring power in a more simplified or more smooth manner. Because if the centers are not matching, then there are chances of the bolts to shear, to break. Because one coupling, it would be rotating and the other one would rotate after some time. And because of the centers not matching, there are chances of the bolts to break. That would be called as shearing of bolts. Next, there should not be loss of power in the coupling. It means when the power is transmitted from one shaft to another through the coupling, in that case there should not be power lost in the coupling. And finally, I can say that the torque transmission should be smooth and avoid noise. Means coupling should operate in a smooth and silent manner. There should not be too much noise from the coupling because it is a rotating member. This entire unit, that is shaft 1 left hand coupling, then shaft 2 right hand coupling, they all together, they would be together and then they would be rotating. So it should operate in such a way that noise should be to a minimum level. Next, as we have bolts here, there are chances of this coupling to attract or to hit any other member which is there operating in close to this coupling. So for that purpose, we provide a protective cover over this coupling which hides the bolt heads. So here in this video, we have seen what is a coupling and the functions of coupling.